गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर्स, वेलकम अगेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट टॉक्सिकोलॉजी मेडिसिन एमसीक्यूज। सब्जेक्ट इज मेडिसिन एंड एमसीक्यूज वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हियर। अ 2-year-old बॉय प्रेजेंट विथ फीवर ऑफ 3 days रेस्पॉन्ड टू द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ पैरासीटामोल। 3 days लेटर ही डेवलप एक्यूट रीनल फेलियर, मार्क्ड एसिडोसिस एंड एनसेफेलोपैथी। His urine showed plenty of oxalate crystals. The blood anion gap and osmol gap were increased. Which of the following is most likely diagnosis? So here a diagnosis of diethyl glycol poisoning because oxalate crystal seen in urine. Okay. Now, 7-year girl parent gave history of fever for which she was treated with paracetamol, following which fever subsides. Later she developed seizure, altered sensorium, urine examination revealed oxalate crystal. On microscopy, blood anion gap and osmolality were increased. The diagnosis is, so this is also a case of ethylene glycol because there is oxalate crystal in urine. Okay. 65-year-old farmer present with sweating, hypothermia and pulse rate less than 50 beats per minute. Treatment is by atropine. This is bradycardia, and bradycardia we use to treat with atropine. Okay. An 8-year-old boy Raju is brought to the casualty with a history of consuming something while playing outside in the playground. In the examination, there was altered sensorium, hyperpyrexia, dilated pupils. Most probable cause is Datura poisoning. In Datura poisoning, we see altered sensorium, hyperpyrexia, and dilated pupils. Okay. Which of the following is used for the preservation of alcohol? Alcohol preservation, we use sodium fluoride. Sodium fluoride. The pathogenesis of hypochromic anemia in lead poisoning is due to inhibition of enzyme involved in heme biosynthesis. Okay. 25-year-old woman present with recurrent abdominal pain and anemia. Peripheral blood smear shows basophilic stippling of the red blood cells. What is most likely diagnosis? Basophilic stippling we seen in lead poisoning, in lead poisoning. Okay. Oxalate crystals in urine is seen in, I already told, ethylene glycol. So answer is ethylene glycol poisoning. Okay. A young girl has consumed barium carbonate with suicidal intent. She complains of generalized muscle weakness. The most likely electrolyte is, it is mainly due to hypokalemia. Hypokalemia. Okay. A housewife ingests a rodenticide white powder accidentally. She is brought to hospital where the examination shows generalized flaccid paralysis and an irregular pulse. ECG shows multiple ventricular ectopies. Generalized changes with ST. Serum potassium is 2.5 milliequivalent per liter. What is most likely ingested poison is, so this is barium carbonate, multiple ventricular ectopies, ST changes, serum potassium low in barium carbonate. Okay. Tricyclic antidepressant causes all except, it causes coma, prolongation of QRS complex, myoclonic zercs, but does not cause metabolic alkalosis. Okay. Penicillamine is commonly used in the management of the following heavy metal poisoning except arsenic. Used in copper, lead and mercury, penicillamine, but not in arsenic. Okay. Which is seen in opioid poisoning? In opioid poisoning we see slow shallow respiration. Slow and shallow respiration. All are true about aspirin poisoning except In aspirin poisoning, we see acidosis, dehydration, oliguria, but no hypothermia. There is hyperthermia. Okay. Arsenic causes basal cell carcinoma. PO2 level is decreased in hypoventilation. Carbon monoxide poisoning is characterized by, this is mainly characterized by decreased PaCO2, decreased oxygen content. Smoking is predisposing factor. So answer here is BDE, second. A person who has drunk the antifreeze of his car is likely to have metabolic acidosis with increased anion gap. Seven-year-old parent gave history of fever for she was treated with paracetamol. Later she developed seizure, altered sensorium. This is ethylene glycol. We already discussed this MCQ. So guys, I already finished with toxicology of medicine subject MCQs. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. If you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.